Hi, boys and girls. So I'm going to take you on a little virtual field trip right now. We are out at what is called Boy Scout Island. I'm not actually on the island. I'm in the water on my boat. And I want to show you how much life is everywhere. So do you see all these? These are all barnacles. Now, let's look down in the water here. We have a crab. Over here, I have a hermit crab. Ooh, he almost got me. Let me see if I can get him out of there for a second and show you. A hermit crab. He's in there. I don't know if he'll come out in a second. Maybe not. I'm going to put him back. Here's an old oyster shell. There is no oyster inside of it. But then we also have other things down here. So this type of snail, oh, it is a hermit crab in the snail. This snail, if it is a snail, there's a hermit crab in the shell, I'm sorry, is called a bleeding tooth. Let's see what else we have. We have another shell here. Let's see, oh, another hermit crab in there. There we go. Oh, I think this one's going to come out. So let's see if we can get him to come out. Nope, he's not feeling brave today. Okay, I'm going to go put him right back where I found him because that is very important. Now, do you see underwater here? I'm going to show you right there. That is another hermit crab in a shell. I'm not going to open that one up. These barnacles here too, some of them are not alive. Oop, that one was alive. It moved when I just touched the top. Okay, so watch closely right there. See if I touch the top. Oop, see how it pops in? Now, if we kept watching them for a while, and I don't want to make the video too long, these little things would come out and start moving, like my fingers are moving, because they're filter feeders. So this is just on a piece of driftwood. Oh, there's that one crab again. We just found several different types of crabs, barnacles. I know there's little fish swimming under here. There's this algae started. All food chains start with green plants. Oh, I see another hermit crab down there. Let's come all the way around. And that was just one side. This was a tree. So now, this tree is now the home and habitat to many other different animals. Looks like some bugs are even finding a little sanctuary and safety here. I don't know what that is, but it just swam through the water. Oh, there's a snail right there. Do you guys see it? So today, I encourage you guys to go outside and find signs of life. Get close to the ground. Get close to the water. See if you can find a new habitat, a new world that you didn't know existed before. Oh my goodness, I just found new things. Look. All of these are hermit crabs. And then over here, do you see all those fish swimming by? All fish. And all of this is in, I'm going to put my hand in this water so you can see how shallow it is. The water is just that shallow. Okay? All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed this little video and you learned something new. There's life everywhere. Go outside, explore, have some fun. Share your videos with me. I want to see what you find.